Hey, in this video, I'll show you how you can remove all links in Google Docs. So let's get started. Once you copy a text that contains hyperlinks, open the Google Docs document. You right-click anywhere in the document and select Paste without formatting. Be sure to click this one, guys. That's it. Two simple steps and bam. Follow Docs and Sheets everywhere, Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, and share with your friends and family.